Okay, there we go. And time to start deliciousness. The special of the day is rice with chicken.
El especial,
especial del día
es
el sabor
arroz con
pollo.
Servimos la ensalada ahora.
Servimos la ensalada ahora. We serve.
Servimos. Platos.
Platos vegetarianos.
En nuestro
at our restaurante.
¿Por qué no pones unos hielos en
mi vaso? Why don't you put some ice cubes in my glass? Can you bring me the special of the day?
Traer.
Can you bring me? Puede traerme
el
especial del día. Traerme. Well, that wasn't really an option, so I had to do it in two separate words. Bring me, traerme.
Patricia, pon unos hielos.
En ese vaso, por favor.
Julio quiere una hamburguesa con queso extra.
Julio wants a hamburger with extra cheese. Nosotros pedimos comida vegetariana.
¿Quieren algo más?
Do you want some more?
Algo.
Do you want anything else? Nosotros servimos el pan con la mantequilla.
¿Algo más, señor?
Anything else, sir? Can you bring me an extra plate, please? We pretty try un plato. Un plato extra, por favor.
¿Me puede traer el especial del día?
Me puede traer.
Oh.
Nope.
¿Me puede traer el especial del día?
El especial del día. We don't order vegetarian dishes. Order. Pedimos. Nosotros no pedimos los platos vegetarianos.
¿Servimos la ensalada ahora? Servimos la ensalada ahora.
Ahora. Okay. Should we serve the salad now? Can you bring me an extra glass? Extra es extra.
Señor. Quisiera mi arroz con chorizo extra, por favor. Quisiera mi arroz con chorizo extra, por favor. Favor.
Okay.
Quisiera arroz con chorizo extra, por favor.
Okay, got it.
Nosotros pedimos comida vegetariana.
Nosotros pedimos
comida vegetariana.
Nosotros pedimos comida vegetariana.
¿Por qué no pones unos hielos en mi vaso?
Hielos en mi vaso. Ah. Why aren't you?
¿Por qué no pones unos hielos en mi vaso? ¿Por qué no pones unos hielos en mi vaso? ¿Por qué no pones unos hielos en mi vaso?
Why don't you put some ice cubes in my glass? Okay.
Quisiera mi arroz con chorizo extra, por favor.
Quisiera. Oh wow, one sec, guys. Okay. Quisiera. Chorizo. Oh. Arroz con chorizo.
Quisiera mi arroz con chorizo extra, por favor.
Extra, por favor.
Quisiera mi arroz con chorizo extra, por favor.
I would like my rice with extra sausage, please. Got it. We never eat breakfast before I eat. No, I never eat.
Jamás.
Jamás las desayuno.
Desayuno.
Jamás las desayuno. I never eat breakfast. Before I eat.
Antes. De.
Ah, okay. Jamás desayuno antes de las 8.
Las 8.
La comida de aquí es excelente.
La comida de aquí es excelente. La comida de aquí es excelente. Why don't you eat dinner with us tomorrow?
¿Por qué? No.
Why don't you eat dinner? Cenan.
Cenan.
¿Por qué no cenan?
Con
nosotros.
Mañana. ¿Por qué no cenan con nosotros?
¿Por qué no cenan con nosotros mañana? Cenan. We are bringing the drinks.
Nosotros.
We are bringing.
Traemos
the drinks,
las bebidas.
Hey there, Marco, bro. How are you doing? Good morning. Long time no see. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great time. We are doing a Duolingo lesson, trying to get 200 XP. So, yeah, I'd say we might finish this in 2 hours. 1 out of 2 done, but who knows? I'm doing awesome, thank you. I am, thank you. How are you? Doing great. Thank you for asking. I cannot wait to get out soon. Because honestly, I just want to get out of the house and have a nice outdoor day. What about you?
Roberto es un excelente chef.
That's great, I'm happy to hear. Stay puffy. How come you can't go outside? Well, I can go outside, but I'm trying my best to just try and stay inside. But once COVID wears down completely, then I think I'm going to have a long camping trip or a really long picnic. Okay, I hear that. Now, let's see. Roberto is an excellent chef. Roberto is an excellent chef. Sounds amazing. I know, right? Oh, I love the emote. Eleven 21 followers all my life. Well, I am really happy about it. And honestly, I'm not sure where I got those followers from. They just sort of turned up. Ellos no probaron el pescado.
Jamás desayuno antes de las 8.
I never eat breakfast before 8. Huh, what happened to the music? Oh, that means a new song's coming up. Oh, no. It's moving on. I hate the part in the beginning, but I like the part in the middle and end. Maybe because you are amazing at talking with your chat. I have a lot to learn. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. I never eat breakfast before 8. Oh no, the oil. Is that spelled right? It's not spelled right, but at least it's still right. Okay, switch over the E and the I. Latvia. Honestly, I'm actually not sure what Latvia means. Huh. One sec, I'm going to see after we finish this. Okay. Did you try the bread from here? probaron los... Okay, try. No, wait. No. It's not missing try, it's missing bread. The breads. Did you try the breads? Where's your accent from? Well, honestly, I feel like my accent is just everywhere. Maybe. Everyone tells me I have a British accent sometimes. But honestly, I don't hear it because it's, well, me talking. The bread. Los panes. What nationality are you? I'm in the United States. Nope, you ain't got a British accent, lol. Well, okay, if you say so. I never eat breakfast before I eat breakfast.
¿Por qué no cenan con nosotros mañana?
¿Por qué no cenan? Why don't you eat dinner with us tomorrow? Wait, did I hear mañana?
¿Por qué no cenan con nosotros mañana?
Oh, okay. Yes. Con nosotros mañana. Basically, manana, but there's an accent. This salad needs a little oil. Aceite. Alright. Yep. No, I mean, like I'm a New Zealander, but I'm 3/4 Scottish and 1/4 Maori. Cool.
Roberto es un excelente chef.
Roberto. Es un excelente. Nope. Definitely not. Roberto es un excelente chef. Drinking the drinks. Nosotros traemos las bebidas. Oh, okay. So there's Noah.
Jamás desayuno antes de las 8. Jamás desayuno antes de las 8.
Jamás desayuno antes de las 8. I never eat breakfast before 8. Why is that? The kids gotta go to school at 8:22. So, you'd only have 22 minutes to get
them
ready.
Esta botella no tiene aceite.
Actually, no. You kinda actually have only 10 minutes to get them ready. And they should be there by 8:22. No, they should be there by 8 o'clock. 8:22 is just when it's over. And they are starting school officially. Oh?
Esta botella no tiene aceite.
Esta botella.
Esta botella no tiene aceite.
Esta botella no tiene aceite.
Nosotros traemos las bebidas. Nosotros traemos las bebidas.
Nosotros traemos las bebidas. Do you try the bread from here? Now, remember, it means bread. It's not just meaning one piece of bread. It's meaning multiple bread. Like, sheep, the plural for sheep is also sheep. But it means multiple sheep. Okay, it might take a little bit longer than 2 hours, but we should make it. Four more, and we are on to one more round to get some stories. Mi mamá es la
chef. Mi mamá es la
chef
en este restaurante.
Mi mamá es la chef en este restaurante.
Esta carne asada es muy buena.
Esta carne asada es muy buena. This grilled meat is very good.
Anoche cociné un pollo asado muy bueno.
Anoche cociné un pollo asado muy bueno.
La mesera va a servir las ensaladas pronto.
La mesera va a servir en las ensaladas pronto. Okay.
Mesera. Ensaladas. Pronto.
The waitress is going to serve the salad soon.
Mesera.
I don't have that in there.
Yo tampoco cociné anoche.
Yo tampoco cociné anoche.
Este restaurante tiene
champagnes. This restaurant has good champagnes. It's not champagnes, it's champagnes, but not champagnes, champagnes.
Cociné carne y papas el sábado pasado.
Cociné carne y papas el sábado pasado.
Preferimos la carne asada.
Preferimos la carne asada. I prefer grilled meat. No, we prefer grilled meat.
Preferimos.
¿Quién es la chef de este restaurante?
¿Quién es la chef de este restaurante?
Chef.
¿Quién es la chef de este restaurante?
Ahora voy a servir el postre. Ahora voy a servir el postre. Voy.
Now I'm going to serve the dessert. Dessert? Hold on, nobody told me about dessert. Okay, what is the dessert first of all? Okay, ice cream. I'm in. Okay. Now I'm going to serve dessert.
No, yo no bebo alcohol, gracias.
No.
No, yo no bebo alcohol, gracias. No, yo no bebo alcohol, gracias. No, yo no bebo alcohol, gracias.
I don't drink alcohol, thanks. We want to order the champagne. Debemos. Debemos pedir. We want to order. Champongas. Champanes. Queremos pedir este champanes. Queremos pedir este champán. Champán. Okay. Champán y champanes.
Este restaurante tiene champanes buenos. Este restaurante tiene champanes buenos.
Tiene champanes buenos. Preferimos. We prefer la carne asada.
Este champán tiene mucho alcohol. Este champán
tiene
mucho alcohol.
This champagne has a lot of alcohol. I would like to order a drink without alcohol. Me gustaría pedir un bebé. Me gustaría pedir bebida. Me gustaría pedía una, put that A and put it behind the oven. Una, but no space. I like to read. And to read just one once. I like to read in English. In Spanish, to read is one word. It's important to sleep. I need to read a book. O quiero estudiar.
Quiero pedir pollo asado con papas.
Quiero pedir
pollo asado con papas. Quiero pedir pollo asado con papas.
I cooked meat and potatoes last Saturday. Okay. Cociné carne y papas. Sábado pasado. Cociné carne el sábado pasado.
Yo quiero pedir una ensalada de tomate. Yo quiero pedir una ensalada de tomate. Yo quiero pedir una ensalada de tomate.
Ensalada.
Yo quiero
pedir una
ensalada de tomate.
Una ensalada. The chef is going to serve the food in a few minutes. El chef va. The chef is going to serve. El chef va a servir la comida. Chef is going to serve the food. en unos minutos. Okay.
Ahora voy a servir el postre.
Now I'm going to serve dessert. There we go. Now I am going to serve dessert. We want to order the champagne. Queremos pedir este champán. I would like to order a drink without alcohol. Me gustaría pedir una bebida. Me gustaría pedir una bebida sin alcohol. I cooked meat and potatoes last Saturday. Cociné. Cociné carne y papas. El cebado pesado. Okay. ¿Van a pedir comida vegetariana? ¿Van a pedir comida?
Comida.
¿Van a pedir comida vegetariana?
Estas tazas están llenas de agua.
These cups are full of water.
Mi abuelo siempre pide el pollo asado.
Mi abuelo siempre pide el pollo asado. Él.
Esta ensalada es estupenda y saludable.
This salad is
estupenda.
Wonderful and healthy.
Estas tazas están llenas de...
Estas tazas están llenas de agua. Tazas.
Mi abuelo siempre pide el pollo asado.
My grandfather
siempre
always
pide.
Orders the grilled chicken. Usted Sofía. Ah, sabe.
Buen provecho, señor.
Buena petiza. Los niños. ¿Saben la sopa a su abuela?
Tomar mucho alcohol no es saludable. Tomar mucho alcohol no es saludable.
No es saludable. Tomar mucho alcohol no es saludable. Pablo pidió una cerveza fría. Pide.
Buen provecho, señor.
Buen provecho. Señor, buen provecho, señor. Mi abuelo siempre. My grandfather always orders. El pollo asado. Ah, pide. Este restaurante plato sabe plato saludable. Saludables. Veo. Aquí al restaurante. Este y en este. That and those naughty shows. There's a T in those, but there's no T. Wait, huh? This hat.
Este sombrero. Ese sombrero.
That hat.
Este sombrero.
This.
Ese sombrero.
And that.
Los vinos de este restaurante son estupendos. Los vinos de este restaurante son estupendos. Los vinos de este restaurante son estupendos.
Los vinos de este restaurante son estupendos.
Los vinos de este restaurante son estupendos.
Buen provecho, todos. Buen provecho. A todos. Este vino es... Vinos de este restaurante. Wines of this restaurant. Los vinos. Estas. Estas tazas. Full of water. Las estas de agua. Okay, este restaurante. This restaurant also. Este restaurante también. Sofía. No, sabe. Sabe. La comida vegetariana. Estas tazas están llenas de agua. Gil restaurante. Okay. CFA. A girl. And no double L. Just a girl. No double L, just a girl. A girl restaurante CFA. Plato saludables. Aquel restaurante sirve platos saludables. Los vinos de este restaurante. Son estupendos. These cups are full of water. Estas tazas. Estas tazas están llenas. De agua. Estas tazas están llenas de agua. Okay. Okay, let's see. We'll take a break from that now. Cool. pizza. We got 4 strawberries here. And we should get somewhere, let's see. Yeah, if we see all of these strawberries, since they're all about 18 XP, we should get over 15 XP from the strawberries themselves. Wow, I did not realize that a strawberry was about that much XP. So let's see, my fast painting. And it looks like June, and by June is like, I think someone is drowning. Pintura. Just by Junior's look, it looks like someone's drowning right now. Well, we're gonna have to see. My first picture, mi primera pintura.
Eddie va al apartamento de Oscar.
Eddie va al apartamento de Oscar. Eddie goes to Oscar's apartment.
Eddie tiene una pintura en las manos.
Eddie tiene una pintura en las manos. Eddie has a picture in his hands.
¿Qué es eso, Eddie?
¿Qué es eso, Eddie? What is that, Eddie?
Es mi primera pintura.
Es mi primera pintura. It's my first picture.
¿Puedes mirarla?
Do you want to see? ¿Puedes mirarla? Eddie wants Oscar to look at his first painting. Yep. There we go.
No.
No. Wait, what?
Pero eres profesor de arte.
But you are not professor.
Sí, y soy muy honesto.
Yes, and I am very honest.
Eso me gusta.
I like that.
Y tú vas a llorar.
And you are going to cry.
Pero yo quiero tener tu opinión sobre mi pintura.
But I want your opinion about my picture.
No es buena.
It's not good.
¿Cómo lo sabes?
How do you know?
No eres artista. Yes.
You are not an artist. You are. You are not an artist, and it's your first painting.
Tu primera pintura. Las primeras pinturas nunca son buenas.
First pictures are never good.
Mírala, por favor.
Look, please.
Por favor, Oscar.
Please, Oscar.
Está bien.
Okay.
Oscar, mira la pintura.
Oscar looks at the picture.
Eddie. Esta pintura es...
Eddie, this picture is...
¿Sí?
Yes.
Muy buena.
Very good.
Sí, qué bueno. Soy un buen artista.
Yes, great. I am a good artist.
Ahora vete, por favor.
Now leave, please. Eddie's first picture is actually really good. But why does Oscar want him to leave? Okay. I want to see the picture if it's actually that good. Now, an emergency. Huh.
una emergencia.
An emergency.
Junior está en una piscina con Eddie, su
Hold
padre.
On. Is that a new Nevada? It's a new Nevada, I think. Junior is in the pool with Eddie, his father. Junior is in the pool with his...
puede hablar con las salvavidas.
Junior is in a pool with Eddie, his father. He wants to talk with the lifeguard. Salvavidas.
Ayuda! Salvavidas!
Help, lifeguard.
Mi papá necesita ayuda.
My papa needs help.
¿Se está ahogando?
He is drowning?
No, el problema es su traje de baño.
No, the problem is his swimsuit. Junior says Eddie isn't drowning, but there's a problem with his swimsuit.
No entiendo.
I don't understand.
Su nuevo traje de baño es demasiado pequeño.
His new swimsuit is too small.
Es horrible, pero no quiere escucharme.
It's horrible, but he doesn't want to listen to me.
Lo siento, pero los salvavidas solo ayudamos con las emergencias.
I'm sorry, but the lifeguards only help with emergencies.
¡Esta es una emergencia! ¡Mire!
It is an emergency. Look!
La salvavidas mira a Eddie.
A lifeguard looks at Eddie.
¡Ay, no!
¡Oh, no!
¡Ese traje de baño es demasiado!
That swimsuit is too small.
¡Pequeño!
La salvavidas llama a Eddie.
The lifeguard calls Eddie.
¡Señor, ya voy!
Sir, I'm going now.
La salvavidas corre hacia Eddie con una toalla
Sir,
roja.
I'm coming. The lifeguard runs toward Eddie with a red towel.
¿Cuál es el problema?
What is the problem?
Señor, usted tiene que ponerse esta toalla. Es una emergencia.
Sir, you have to put on this towel. It's an emergency. What happened in the story? The lifeguard asked Eddie to put on a towel because his swimsuit was too small. Okay. I'd say that's pretty good. We got 184. Oh, I really want to see what this is about. Okay. But first, I think we're going to take a quick break. So, this is an important job.
Un trabajo importante.
An important job.
Jessica trabaja como camarera en un restaurante.
Jessica works as a waitress in a restaurant.
Ella está limpiando la mesa de Estuardo y su hija, Liliana.
She is cleaning the table with Estuardo. With Estuardo and his daughter, Liliana.
La cuenta, por favor.
La cuenta, por favor. the check, please?
Por supuesto, aquí está.
Of course. Of course. Yay.
Jessica va a otra mesa.
Jessica goes to another table.
Papá, yo también quiero.
Papá, I also want to be a waitress.
Ser camarera.
No, cariño. Tú vas a tener un trabajo importante.
No, honey. You're going to have an important job.
Y con un trabajo importante, vas a tener mucho dinero.
And an important job. Man, with an important job, you're going to have lots of money. Estuardo wants Liliana to make a lot of money at an important job. He's gonna learn that being a waitress is just as hard as doing any other job. And that it is also a very important job. After all, I had a quote and it was, you don't know how hard somebody's job is until you do it yourself.
¿Puedo ir a pagar la cuenta?
Can I go and pay the check?
Está bien. Son $43. Aquí tienes 100.
Okay, it's $43. Here are $100.
La niña le da el dinero a la camarera y vuelve a su mesa.
The girl gives the money to the waitress and goes back
Cariño,
to the table.
¿Dónde está el cambio?
Honey, where's the change?
No lo tengo.
I don't have it.
El cambio es para la camarera.
The money is... The change is for the waitress.
¿Por qué?
La gente con trabajos importantes hace mucho dinero, ¿no?
People with important jobs make a lot of money, ¿no?
Su trabajo es muy importante.
Her job is very important.
Ella hace feliz a la gente.
She makes people happy.
Pero...
But...
Sí, tienes razón, Liliana.
But, yes, you were right, Liliana.
Yo sé.
I know. Estuardo said Liliana was right because she made him realize Jessica had an important job. Going back. It's back. Full day. And we got 202 XP. That would make us in second place. A second on the leaderboard. Okay, well, one sec, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, we are back, and yeah, we are right there. Literally, like one XP would make us go all the way up. Okay. Well, let's see. A lot. Wait, one out of two? Hold. Are we getting big stories now, big enough that they need to be put into separate things? Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be fun.
Alerta, parte 1 de 2.
A lot, part 1 of 2.
Alberto está en su granja.
Alberto is in his farm.
Es de noche y él está escuchando la radio.
It is night and he is listening to the radio.
¡Alerta! No es seguro salir de sus casas.
Alert! It's not safe to leave your houses. Alberto hears on the radio that it's unsafe to leave his home. Yes. And he is on the farm. Out. Wait, is he out? Ah. Caligari. Hello, Sonny Lux. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great time. We are finishing up our last story of the day. This is a lot, and it is one out of two. We're getting into that now, so I am really excited. And here it's saying it's unsafe. The radio is saying it's unsafe to leave any houses.
¿Qué?
He's like, what?
Alberto escucha un ruido cerca de la puerta.
So, we're just gonna keep reading to find out what happens. So, how are you doing? Alberto escucha un ruido cerca de la puerta. Ruido.
¿Quién está ahí?
Who is there?
Por favor, necesito ayuda.
Please, I need help.
Abre la puerta.
Open the door.
Muy nervioso, Alberto.
Very nervous. Alberto drives very quick. Opens the door slowly. Eats a orange slowly.
Abre la puerta despacio.
Necesito entrar.
I need to get in. She looks really fishy. Is it just me or does she look like a vampire?
Graciela entra a la casa de Alberto.
Graciela enters Alberto's house.
¡Rápido, cierra la puerta!
Quick, close the door.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Estás bien?
What happened? Is everything okay?
Agua.
Are you okay? Water.
Necesito agua.
I need water.
Aquí está.
Here it is.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Corrí por mucho tiempo.
I ran for a long time. Why did the woman ask for water? Because she ran for a long time.
Estoy muy cansada.
I'm very tired.
No entiendo. ¿Cuál es el problema?
I don't understand. What is the problem?
Es horrible.
It's horrible.
Hay alguien o algo afuera.
There's somebody or something outside. Wait, what? You're just gonna leave me on a cliffhanger? I cannot believe this. I shall get more crowns tomorrow. But seriously, this is creeping me out. Like, oh my goodness. One out of two complete. Part two is coming up in the next set of stories. Why does it have to be so mysterious? It's like, part two is coming up in the next set of stories. Na na na. How did it turn from the funniest things ever to this? What is going on? I don't understand. I do not understand this. But I got 220 XP. Okay, yay. Well then, it's almost 3. I think we will close up. I hope you all enjoyed the stream and that you come back again next time for some more fun. We will see you all later.